All right, whether for a wedding, honeymoon, or just a vacay, Europe is the place to be this summer. And there are plenty of deals to go around. Take a look.
Romance and adventure of traveling to Europe sounds like the kind of trip dreams are made of. Well, this summer, your dreams could easily become a reality.
There's never been a better time for Americans to travel abroad. It's summer. Who doesn't want a summer vacation in Europe? Traveling this summer is a great time to go look at going to the top European cities. We're seeing great savings all across London, Rome, Paris. Lots of different options for you there.
According to travel expert Lisa Perkovic, Great Britain is an especially great destination because there's something for everyone. But the secret to a budget-friendly vacation is knowing certain travel tricks.
The one thing that you can do is look to travel in August. It's 15% cheaper than traveling in June and July. That means you've still got plenty of time to plan and book your trip this year. Think about going to regional airports is one tip I would have. Going into London is fantastic, but think about flying into Glasgow or Edinburgh. You'll save some money there.
Another bonus is the currency exchange. It's an opportunity for American travelers to get added value.
Great Britain's currency really is doing very well for Americans at the moment. What we're seeing is that you can save plenty of money, especially when you book a package. Our packages are, you can save up to 35% at the moment, and that's just by bundling your hotel and your flight together. Really great savings, so easy to do there.
For more ideas to help you plan your European vacation, check out Expedia.com/OMGB.